Even with Q's loss, Joe is tonight's big loser.
We've been waiting for this day for a while, Joey.
Yeah, I'll tell you right now, this one's gonna get you, bud.
Joe's gameplay was full of crap.
Right, as a result, we've brought him to this nice little coffee shop.
You're gonna go in that bathroom, which is out of toilet paper, and you have to open that door. I mean, open that door right into the
coffee
shop.
Pants down, begging for toilet paper.
Okay.
This man has no fear.
All right, he's going in.
There he is.
Excuse me. I need a little help.
You're gonna go in that bathroom, which is out of toilet paper, and you have to open that door and beg for help.
All right, he's going in.
There he is.
Excuse me. I need a little help. I ran out of toilet paper. A little help. Can someone get me some toilet paper? I just took a huge and I only have this much left. It's a mess in here. Ma'am, I know you see me. Could you get someone?
He doesn't even care.
He has no shame. Can anyone help me, please? Please. This is the last piece of toilet paper.
Why does he never look nervous?
It's not even phasing him.
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
What happened?
You don't have a shameful bone in your body.
Hey, I need a toilet paper.
Be ashamed of something. Your pants are around your ankles.
Don't be mad at me that you can't get me.
I'm going to get you. I promise you.
All right. I bet you you don't.
I'm going to. I didn't wash my hands.